a little smeared mascara and a purse with panties wadded up in it.
What's going on?
Nothing's going on, excuse me.
Are you just getting home?
Yeah.
That's a good sign, right?
Oh, yeah.
I'm so proud of you. You sold yourself out like a common streetwalker.
No, I didn't do it for the money.
She stiffed you?
I believe that's what your roommate did to her.
What?
Again, read the book we gave you. No, I got the money first.
Smart. Get paid up front. Yeah, I think you have a real knack for gigolo work, Leonard. I'm gonna go lie down. It's a good idea. Get your rest. There are a lot more rich old ladies out there, and Daddy needs a new linear accelerator. I thought he didn't learn anything from his relationship with you. Hey! Another compliment. Learn to recognize them.